supposedly a liberal enclave, and yet we actually are probably one of the most hypocritical cities in the state in terms of being inclusive, in terms of promoting social equity. We are actually the least equitable city in the state. And we have a lot to overcome. We have some past history, racially speaking, that we still, to this day, just will not recognize and will not address. And we're doing our best to ignore that. By the same token, there's a lot of change being made in the community. A lot of activists are bringing a lot to this to the forefront. I think we'll see and hear a lot more about racial inequity, about the plight of the African Americans during this next council election when we have our new system, 10-1. So we're going to see a lot more talk that we haven't seen ever, I think, at the grass tops level.